position, you can collect your own now. The last time I ministered, I was lonely and God just look at me. God say, Kai, this boy has tried. This boy has been serving. I want to pamper him. I want to coordinate him. I want to give him direction. And God and the angels, they had a meeting in heaven. And they were saying, which of our daughters, which one is the best? Which one is the best? It was a serious meeting. Because I was manifesting her in the place of prayer. There are some things that if you see, you will know that this one is not by the flesh. It's not by human wisdom. It's not by human calculation. It's not because I have sweet mouth. So they had a meeting in heaven. And because of how important the assignment is, they had to adjourn the meeting. So that was why I was wasting time. I didn't know they were adjourning meetings. Then finally, they gathered again in heaven. And they said, there is someone. The Lord said, after the angels had walked through the earth, they said, there is someone. For you, there is someone in Jesus' name. For somebody, there is a car in Jesus' name. There is a contract in Jesus' name. And then the angel went. He crossed Africa, could not find. Entered Europe. And then they now stopped at Birmingham, United Kingdom. They went and woke up the sister. They say, sister, wake up. Do video and dance. Listen, it makes sense to me now because I pray midnight prayers a lot. Why did they wake up around 2 a.m.? Because 1 a.m., most likely at that time I was praying, I'm very sure. I was somewhere in my room. And God was on this other side saying, Sister Mary, wake up. You gotta dance now. And then she woke up. She did not want to dance. But because I was still praying, she had to dance. And then when she danced, she now posted it. She now tagged everybody. And while I was walking through my Instagram, I said, Jesus. I saw something. I said, Jesus. I had to run out of Instagram first. I said, what did I just see? I went back again. Jesus. That thing that will make you scream, Jesus, receive it now. Legos over there. You see, when I look at her, I begin to speak in tongues. And then, that was not where the story ended. For 2 hours, I was scrolling and coming down. I said, who is this one that is not allowing me to focus on heavenly assignment? And then finally, I sent her a message. And guess what? She answered. And I say, can you give me your number? He says, sorry, can we stay on chat on Instagram first? I left her. I went back to that place. Zaradabaya. When I continued there, as I left her, I said, no, no. My grace is too much. My grace is too much. Let me go and pray. And then guess what? I just came on Instagram a while later. I saw, Happy Sunday, Moses. I said, yeah! Baby, I just want you to come around so that... Kai, Jesus. Look at your neighbor, say Jesus. Listen, listen. What you want is in existence. God can give you that one you want. Please, can you help me just celebrate my wife? I'm gonna... Baby, do you wanna say hi?
Good evening, everyone. Thank you. So I want to just add something small to his story. He missed out a tiny detail. But it actually helps his point. So, as he said, he went to go and pray when I said, oh, let's leave it on Instagram. And then I remember I was in my room and I was like, oh, just leave it. And then the Holy Spirit said, Marie, don't be mean. Go and message him. And so... And so I remember when God said to me, go back and message him. I remember saying that, God, why? Like, God, how can I go back and message him? And I said, oh God. So I was dragging my legs. And the Holy Spirit said, message him, Happy Sunday, Moses. And so I didn't know that all this while he had been praying. We had the privilege of joining Christ Embassy. And one thing that I shared with them, which I want you all to take away, is that I've seen a lot of people doing the same dance I did on Instagram. I've seen a lot of people, as soon as I posted it, everybody wants to also dance. But one thing God dropped in my spirit is that people are too focused on the vehicle and not the driver. And so one thing that I want us all to leave here with is that all of us came to this destination in different vehicles, but we were able to get here because the driver knew where the ending was. And so ultimately, it's not about the fact that if you do my dance, you will get my result. If you want to get the same result, ensure that the right driver is in the driving seat.
God, thank you. This is too much for the night. Can you go ahead and celebrate the love of my life? So we're going to end with that song that she danced to. The song says, Miracle no day tayati. Are you ready? Tell your neighbor, give me space. Miracle, let's go. You know,